in the following bout. Three rounds of mixed martial arts action in the 160-pound division. Referee, when the action begins, Mr. Brian Tyler. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, hailing from San Francisco, California. He represents Dragon House MMA. He weighed in at 162 pounds even, the Tiger Bomb, Jihad Muhammad. His opponent, across the cage in the red corner, hailing from Castro Valley, California. He weighed in at 160 pounds even, representing Estella MMA and Team Santos, Salvador Hollywood Cuevas.
These dudes are making me want to watch this fight. I actually want to watch this one now. These dudes might hurt each other.
Fighter, are you ready?
He said something about somebody's mama.
Did he really?
I don't know.
These dudes trying to get it.
Thank you.
After three very aggressive rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. The judges score this bout 29-28, 30-27, and 30-27, all for your winner by unanimous decision. In the red corner, Hollywood, Sal Cuevas. Come on, Sal, come here. Before we get too far ahead of ourselves, listen. You guys literally came in this cage. I mean, the animosity was huge. Like, there was obviously something going on. Was something said before this fight?
You know, mad respect to Muhammad, honestly. Hell of a competitor. It wasn't so much the intensity towards him. It was more towards Dragon House. There's a history right there. I should have been back in this cage a long time. Last November, I'll just say there was difficulties, complications. With that being said, I was very fortunate to have a Dragon House fighter this time to redeem that. And best believe, I'm going to be the Dragon Killer. I want more. Send me some more Dragon House fighters. Tell you the truth, my old opponent, I don't even remember his name. He's not even that important. But he knows who he is. And when he watches this, I'm coming for you, homie. You're mine.
Well, there you have it. Congratulations to Sal Cuevas.